we're the only program in the state that has the breadth of material. We cover everything from habitat restoration and conservation to hazardous material cleanup and everything in between.
Clover Park offered water quality testing and soils and hazmat and gave me a much greater breadth of knowledge for my education.
Water treatment, ecology, biology, it all stems from this study. And without that, we wouldn't have a lot of things that we have. We wouldn't have clean water, we wouldn't have running sewage, we wouldn't have, in Washington State, we wouldn't have clean rivers, you know, fishable rivers.
Everything is based off the environment, so I feel like that is a key component to going into any sciences, is to understand the very basic components of the world that we live in.
Our program is a degree program. So we have two degrees. We have Associate of Applied Technology and Associate of Applied Science. And our Associate of Applied Science degree is transferable to several universities. And so students can transfer with their associate's degree into junior status at different colleges in the state.
I did choose Clover Park because it is a good stepping stone to another opportunity. At Clover Park Tech, you can take what you learn and you can go directly to a job. Or you can take what you learn and transfer to a university and further whatever it is that you have a passion in.
Job growth in the environmental field is expected because of what's referred to as the silver tsunami, as workers who were hired under the Clean Water Act when it was passed in the 70s are beginning to age out of the workforce.
I was really surprised at how many jobs were out there if you know how to look for them.
Clover Park offers the job experience, the training, and the degree.